On the occasion of the 68th Republic Day, Rajasthan Governor Kalyan Singh honoured government officers and police personnel for their meritorious service. The governor also unfurled the national flag at the Umaid Stadium. Chief Minister Vasundhra Raje was also present on the occasion. Over 150 folk artists from four states performed at the function. During her Jodhpur visit, the CM inaugurated and laid foundation stones of several projects.